in 2002, second overall in goal for Dallas, and the third winningest goaltender in NHL history, Roberto Luongo, in the nets for the Panthers. He is really big. And Radulov in the corner. Plays it in behind the Panther net. Janmark getting a shot on the left wing on this top line for Dallas. Put it out in front. Dadonov weaving his way to the red line. Feeds the wing. Trocheck carries. Sets up Huberto. Point blank. He scores! Hooby dooby doo. It's 1-0.
Huberto, 5 goals and 14 assists, had not scored a goal in the first period all season long. Here he is getting a great setup. It doesn't get any better than this.
Dadonov on the move. Has Huberto with him. The drop pass, Huberto again. Shooting again, it deflected off a star skate. Puck deflects, cross ice, Pesek shoots, deflected on goal. And then Stevia gets a piece of it, saved by Lettinen. Matheson fighting off a check. Nice little flip for Trocheck, who gets his speed going. Here comes Trocheck through center. Hunt the trailer. Trocheck gets to the middle. Trocheck shoots. Saved by Lettinen. And Luongo is fantastic to start the road trip at a loss against Carolina. Had 45 saves in that game. Oh, a steal here. Jamie Benn shorthanded. Luongo with a great glove save. Oh, Luongo saved the day there. Over to Trocheck. He finds Dadonov. Panthers stay in possession. Here's Yandel. Barkov now puts it in front. Huberto scores again! 2 tonight for Huberto on the power play.
He is as hot as a pistol, but here's what you're going to see. This is Barkov hitting Huberto's stick with a pass. I mean, there's very little that Huberto had to do after he did his job to get in front of the net, but you can see where that pass hit Huberto's stick with enough velocity was perfect.
Dryden Hunt fights off Ben. Hunt shoots. That goes wide.
Nice move. The one hand going around defenseman.
Here comes Radulov the other way with a chance on Luongo. The pass and Ben scores. 2-on-1 developed and Dallas gets one back. Oh boy, Panthers down a man and Ekblad without a stick. Here's Radulov. Centering feed Klingberg. Big save by Luongo. Rebound. Barkov trying to find it. And it's under Luongo. Barkov shielded away the stars.
What I like about the Panthers' pace right now, I think their speed is forcing Dallas.
Chance here. Luongo makes a huge save on Ellie. Hits loose in front of the net. It pinballs in deep. Look out. Loose puck. And Ellie races in. With a chance, he hit the post. Klingberg again. Radulov, Klingberg, one-timer. Luongo got the right pad out beautifully. Here's Radulov, one-timer. Luongo again. Looking for Sagan, under pressure. Barkov the steal. Here comes Barkov. Brickley and Ekblad trying to join him. Shorthanded. Barkov with a chance. Glove save by Kari Lettinen. Barkov, great effort off the draw. The help from Ekblad and the Panthers clear.
Be interesting to see. Sevier's a guy that can certainly play anyway.
Oh, a turnover in front of the shot, and they score. The Panthers give one away, and Ben has tied it.
Yes, there was a turnover in the back, but nobody, obviously nobody's talking to Roberto, and he just hands it. He just handed it to Radulov. None of it is made to handle a puck.
Off the draw in front, they score again. It's Ellie on the backhand, and Dallas has the lead.
You know, those second periods have been really tough for the Panthers all season long. Right here, they're being outshot 16-1 and outscored 2-0.
Rabada gets one on goal, and it's a save by Lettinen. Able to clear that puck to center. Huberto gathers it in and moves it. Huberto shoots, and a shoulder save by Lettinen. Feed ahead, Dadonov down the wing, looking for Barkov in front. Chipped on goal, Lettinen a save. Huberto picks it up. Puts it in front. Off the side of the net by Dadonov. And Dryden Hunt is on the move. Here comes the rookie. Drop pass. Trocheck putting it in front. And a penalty coming up. Pesek couldn't pull the trigger. Poked up to the point. Ekblad is there. Under pressure. It's stolen away. And this is a breakaway for sure. To the backhand. And Luongo comes up big to keep it at a one-goal game on the short-handed breakaway. He'll try for one more rush. Barkov met at the line and taken down by Patterin. Gatinov feeds the slot. Here's Yandel faking the shot. Giving to Matheson. Slap shot deflected, score! Barkov got it! Tie game!
Shot right here, no shot. This one goes off of one of the defensemen. And that would be, of course, Patterin, and goes right on the stick. Oh my, look at that. I mean, I thought that puck had hit the ice. Barkov with the skill in the hands.
Haley with a hit on Ellie. Volk gets hit along the boards by Hansel. Haley able to dig it free, the shot on goal, and it's a save by Lettinen. Oh, a turnover there by the Panthers. But Trocheck got back defensively in front of the net, and Verbata for Huberdeau. Lead pass looking for Trocheck, he's got it. Trocheck trying to get a step, one-hander on goal, save by Lettinen. Yandel, right up the middle, has a chance, and it goes high over the net. This is Huberdeau, back for Barkov. Makes a move down the wall, Barkov moving in, sets up Huberdeau in front. The pass to Barkov, still loose in front of the net, they couldn't get a shot on goal. Bukestad, up high for Ekblad. Bukestad again, he's got a look, he shoots, saved by Lettinen.
Almost 600 games in the KHL between the two of them.
Bukestad barreling in with a backhander, save, rebound, save again. It pinballs around down low. Jamie McGinn with a puck, sends it in front, blocked away. Gadnoff gets the red, into the Dallas end. Gadnoff, oh, as Matheson walking in front, the pass to Huberdeau, but they couldn't get the shot away. Barkov puts it to the wall, but Radulov plays it back to Klingberg. Radulov under pressure, good D by Hunt and Yandel. Panthers get one in the third, come back and get a point. Radulov strong on his skate, still with it, circling, putting it out in front. Klingberg with a chance, all kinds of time. And now the pass to Radulov, Luongo, a miracle save. Oh, Roberto Luongo, how did you do that? Has Radulov go to the net?
Wow.
Not sure if he didn't see him, now he sees him. Radulov backhander, Luongo. The save again on Radulov. 3-on-3 overtime does not produce a goal. Shootout time in Sunrise. Sagan scores.
One of the best.
Let's see what he's got in store for Lettinen. Oh, it's just gorgeous by Barkov. He had him swimming like he was over in Fort Lauderdale Beach. Radulov for Dallas. And Luongo spreads out and denies him, and the Panthers can win it. Vincent Trocheck trying to end the shootout and give the Panthers the extra point. Trocheck on Lettinen slowly. Let's go home, baby! Vinny Trocheck!